Welcome back. Most of those advisories we've had the past couple of days have expired, with the exception of this one. The high surf advisory still in place until noon today. This is impacting San Luis Obispo County's coastline, still in northern Santa Barbara County. The surf will range anywhere from about 8 to 12 feet, but definitely starting to taper off a little bit more today. As for temperatures for Pismo Beach, we're also getting closer to about the mid to upper 60s along the coast today. Winds are also going to be pretty mild there. And another thing going on today, Farmers Market in downtown San Luis Obispo, favorable conditions, a little bit breezy right when things kick off at 6 o'clock tonight, but those temperatures will be right around the mid 60s going into the 7 o'clock hour, low 60s, still light outside, mostly clear skies tonight, right around 8 o'clock when things start to wrap up there. Wind forecast shows it'll be fairly mild today, those winds ranging anywhere from about 10 to maybe 15 miles per hour, picking up a little bit in Santa Maria later tonight. Similar trend going into your Friday, looking at very mild conditions, especially compared to the last couple of days. But we do have this ridge building off the coast of California. It's making way over the area on Friday. Sticks around Saturday, Sunday, into Monday, actually. And what that means is that we're getting warmer temperatures, and the winds could pick up a little bit more heading into your weekend, particularly on Saturday. But we are experiencing mostly clear skies, maybe a little bit of cloud cover as we go into the late afternoon, early evening hours, mostly off the coast, as you can see. And it's high level cloud coverage that'll hang around through the overnight hours, making for partly cloudy skies in the morning on Friday. Otherwise, more sunshine in the forecast by then. So here's more details with that. Most areas by the weekend expected to reach the low to mid 70s. As we go into the beginning of next week, Monday, Tuesday, still warmer temperatures remain. We could actually be in the mid 70s for a lot of the areas throughout the central coast, but then rain is a possibility going into Wednesday. Light rain system is what we're anticipating. Your current conditions outside are chilly, 32 degrees in Solvang, 39 in Santa Maria, 32 degrees in Paso Robles, and then mid 40s right now in San Luis Obispo. Daytime highs, here they are, starting to warm up, as you can see, getting closer to those low 70s for areas like San Luis Obispo, Santa Barbara. We're in the mid to upper 60s range for Santa Ynez Valley. Similar conditions going into the Five Cities area. As we travel along the north coast, mid 60s expected there today. I'll send it back to you. Thank